And welcome to Let's Play Puzzle Bubble 4 by Taito for Game Boy Color. Okay, I know this game. Well, I don't know this game specifically, but I've played some similar games. Let's use normal. Yes, it's bubble bubble. Okay, interesting, you have this weight. So you must plan your tactic. Now, what I'm doing wrong here? Yes. I think the Super Nintendo version is better. It's a bit confusing, but well, I have to say I haven't played the bubble game. Well, I have tested it, but okay, so these are different shape bubbles, because I thought they had just some special meaning. For example, this would be some explosion bubble. Okay, well, damn. Not good. Not good. Yes, yes. Oh no, I died. Let's continue. I think I can do better. Yes, I want to change the bubble like this. And then, well, maybe I change that again. No, like this. And then this. Give me more. Oh no. I think I, well, I maybe I didn't. Failed. Okay. Starting to get better. Going well now. I'm almost complete. Nice. No bonus, obviously. Well, that was easy. I didn't expect that to happen. Okay, now we have this weight thing. More weight there. Now I should maybe do this and then use it here. Okay, now it's getting quite serious. I must put weight, more weight here. I'll do this. Oh no, time's running out. Oh no, it's too much weight. Let's continue once again. This is quite an addictive game. Oh no, too much weight there. Okay, well that's enough. Let's do something else.